is giving Aries season.
I have all these old clips of footage from my B-Day and when I had ginger hair. At first, I contemplated on deleting everything and just starting back with new, fresh content. I knew though if I kept doing that, I would never upload. There's always something in my head that is not up to standard. There's no way to perfect my craft without practicing my craft. Although some of these clips are shaky and there are things I can work on, I'm pushing myself to be my most highest creative version of me. Thank you so much for being on this journey with me. I'm grateful to have amazing memories I can look back on, and I'm looking forward to all the ways I can use my creativity on this platform, exploring all the beautiful ways to create art. So much growth to come for this channel as well as myself. So much growth to come for the remainder of this year and for you as well. Now let's get into the vlog. So this vlog is starting out with me visiting my favorite Jamaican spot in Northeast DC, Jerk at Night. And then here's a cute clip of my beautiful ginger hair. Good morning. So I got Jerk at Night yesterday. And I did not show my food or me eating my food. As soon as I got in the house, I just like crushed it. And then I just allowed me to enjoy the night. But I'm about to eat it for breakfast as leftovers because I still have leftovers. So I'll show you guys. It was really, really fucking good. A 10 out of 10. It is the next day and this is kind of like my work day. So I do have time in the morning before I get ready for work. So this may be a night in my life slash day in my life or a morning in my life vlog, but I didn't even really show my morning. You guys know in previous vlogs, I like to stretch, meditate, do all that good stuff and make myself a good breakfast and then start my day. I did stretch. I did not meditate. I'll probably do that sometime soon. And then I'm gonna eat Jamaican food for breakfast because I'm trying to get this booty fat. But I thought I looked kind of cute in the morning. I don't know. What do you guys think? I still have these hearts for Valentine's Day and they're not going down until they're fully done because I love them. This is what I have. Please, God, don't let this sauce drop. Don't let this sauce drop. We got it. Okay, so there are two sauces that we got. This is like this mango sauce. It's actually really fucking disgusting. I don't like it at all. It just tastes like mango sauce. I do not like sauces that are sweet or anything of that sort at all. So, trash. But there was like this West Indian kind of spicy sauce too. I really like this one. It's very spicy. It's very flavorful too. And that's the thing that I love the best about island food. I love going to the islands, traveling to the islands. I'm not Jamaican. Oh my god. Food's so good, I'm about to start saying that I'm Jamaican. I'm African, so I love African food, but my mom, she dated a lot of people from the islands because she just loved island men for some reason, and they will cook all the time, and the food is just so good and so flavorful. Even when I went to St. Lucia, like, I had such a good time there. I was just so happy eating. I feel like I was getting slim thick eating all so much jerk chicken and rice and peas, but there was this amazing habanero sauce. I fucking love habanero sauce, so I like bought one to like take back home with me. But that was like, what, damn, how long ago was that? Like 2 years ago, I think. So yeah. Okay. Oof. Shit is warm. But yeah, so it's basically majority eaten up. I'm sorry. But I do have like a chicken left. It's a jerk chicken. I know you can see all that jerk seasoning on top. Rice and peas and cabbage. So yeah, this is gonna be my breakfast for the day. And yeah. Alright y'all, so I'm about to, this shit is so bad. I need to clean this real bad. I'm just gonna do that for now, but I'm gonna clean the mirror later. I feel like that made it worse.
Anyways, I'm about to head out to dinner. I was trying to do my try-on haul and my camera died and I was just letting it charge for a bit. But it's now charged, but I'm about to get food. So, one, I was waiting for my mirror to get here today from Amazon and it is not yet here. I'm really sad about it. I don't know when it's gonna come. But if it was here, I could have done like a bomb OOT with the full mirror, but I don't have that. So I'm gonna just show you guys what I'm wearing. These overalls, this cute little hat. I will leave the links to all my hats on Amazon down below because I've been wearing a lot of different hats now and I just love them. And I'm just wearing this shirt that I just cropped. So yeah, overalls, shirt, hat. Let me get this out the way. Overalls, shirt, hat. It's super cute. I feel really cute. I love wearing hats and just chilling and it feels like I have a little mushroom in my head, but yeah, I feel like strawberry shortcake right now because my hair is ginger and the hat, I don't know, it's a little vibe. So, I will see you all at dinner or I'll show you guys my dinner. I'm not sure if I'm going to show you guys the rest of my night, but I will do my best to. Alright y'all, so it is Thursday and it's a new day. I'm not too sure how this vlog is gonna go. I know it's like bits and clips of pieces. Hopefully when I edit it, I'll get it together. But we are about to unbox this fucking mirror. I'm so excited about having this mirror. It's really pretty. I got it off of Amazon. I'll leave the link below. I have like an hour or so before I have to like leave for work. But I'm just chilling right now and I'm just so excited for this. Oh shit, this shit is still filming. I gotta throw this away, that's from the mirror. These are clothes I have to give away to send to Africa. And then I have to suck the helium out of these balloons because Valentine's Day is over and organize this a little bit more. So it's a kind of a mess right here. And then this shit is right here, so I need to throw this out too. But once this is thrown out, this is my mirror. It's really, really, like, it is so fucking big. Like, it is pretty fucking, like, long and big. And at first, I was looking at reviews, and people were saying that, like, it's skinnier than they thought. And, like, it's not super wide, but, like, yo, I can get my whole body. And there's still space for the mirror. I can zoom in. And look at the mirror. I'm just really happy about this because one, I can look at my outfits. Two, like once this background right here is set, it's just gonna look so aesthetic. I already have a couple of stuff. You can't see it because it's covering it right now, right here, but I'm planning to put more stuff there too. And obviously I can move this mirror as well. I do want to get more wall mirrors too in my place as well. And that will slowly happen, but like this, darling. The main character. Thank you. my life. People care about me. Right, people?
Walking everywhere, Cam.
You care about me, right? And what I'm doing? Yeah, I know. Yo, I hate this. Birthday cake.